go marching three by three. Hurrah! Hurrah!
Hurrah! Hurrah! We're off to face our destiny.
I'm searching for a man cub.
Ooh, I quiver with fear.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
You must understand the pressures of ruling a kingdom.
And you're not welcome here!
Please, please have mercy, I beg you.
Get out!
Oh, okay, well, I would, naturally. However, there is one little problem.
When was it we came to adopt man into the jungle?
Allow me to explain. The gentleman was lost in the woods. He was cold and...
That makes no difference. There are no such creatures allowed in my castle. You will get rid of it immediately.
Perhaps the master might be a bit more gracious.
Why should I?
Yeah, precisely my point. You shouldn't.
It's out of line. Why was you raised in a bar?
I see.
Who?
Pressures of ruling a kingdom. However, there is one little problem. They think I'm king.
Indeed. I'm sure you wouldn't mind showing me your coils, would you?
Ah, so you haven't told them your little secret. I am.
It's kind of cold today.
There's no good reason that you should believe me, not yet.
Indeed.
I know that someday and soon I'll make you.
Well, if you do just happen to see the man come.
Though I can't make myself taller, smarter, or handsomer.
Sometimes what's left behind can grow better than the generation before.
I'll do my best. What else can I do?
If given the
chance. I wasn't born perfect.
Good show.
Like Dad or you.
And I must continue my search for the helpless little man.
Come on. Guess it's time.
Yeah, there he is.
You, stop right where you are. That is an order. He's getting away. Do not let him get to the rip.
Don't do it, pal.
Do not do it. Do not even think about doing it. Do not even think about not doing it.
No. It's not possible!
My!
He's already dead! He's already dead!
And then the aliens put a worm in Carl's brain!
brain that makes them their slave. And they eat kittens as snacks, and they're coming here soon to steal our spleens to play spleen ball with. I'm not kidding!
Thanks for that fascinating report, Libby. Well, that's the news.
Good night, and thanks for watching.
Another sighting. And where have you been hiding yourself, my dear?
I was, out taking a walk.
You are wearing my engagement gift.
Of course, I never take it off. Excuse me, I think I might be coming down with something.
Time for plan A.
Oh, Peter, the mermaids?
Oh, let's go hunt.
Tigers?
No, bears.
Bears.
Personally, I should prefer to see the aborigines.
And the Indians, too.
There's a good lad. You run along now and have fun. Remember, it's our little secret.
Just follow. Pick me up, okay?
Take it easy, champ.
I am ready. I want to get off this island. I want to
battle some monsters.
Rescue some damsels. You know, throwing stuff. Oh, come on, Bill.
Well, okay. You want a road test? Saddle up, kid. We're going to deep.
Chief, I've got a plan.
You sent off your little letter before answering one important question. How do we get back home?
He's nothing but a child, and I loathe children. Cut him down. Oh, great! Any last words, boy?
Rourke, don't do this.
Oh, they'll go. Right after you. One by one, off the end of the plank!
Thousands of years ago, it crashes in this thing.
I just cannot believe any of this voodoo bullshit. Charles?
All right, everyone, listen up. Big lion coming.
Strange. The road's back there.
You seem surprised to see me, man cub. I can't imagine why.
God help you notice there's this strange odor today. Is it the scent of I was thinking it was some kind of man cub.
That's Hogarth.
Ben Ravencroft, your descendant from the modern world.
They've given it a name. When was it we came to adopt man into the jungle?
I want to become more powerful, like you.
I thought you were a leaf. Yeah, well, what can I say? I see scary stuff, I mention it. The herd seems to like that.
Ursula, it's me, Lyle. Your man, I've come for you. Are you okay? Ursula!
Lyra, what are you doing here?
Thank God! Mushy Bear, you're safe! I don't believe it! Oh, I was so afraid for your safety.
Bravo, bravo. An extraordinary performance. And thank you for detaining my victim.
Don't mention it. Your Highness.
Oh, look, sire. The herd is on the move.
Mufasa, quick. In the gorge. Simba's down there.
Simba?
Heading this way. It's war.
Zazu, find Kiara. We'll assemble the lionesses. Move, now.
Let's get out of here.
Get me wrong, gangway. Run, friend, run!
Run? Why should I run?
Why should you run? Could it should also know that everyone runs from Shere Khan.
Remember what you did when that lion came?
What are you talking about? I was fighting the lion the whole time. You were just so terrified you don't remember.
I remember George. That's who I remember.
George?
Mowgli belongs to my pack, Shere Khan.
Mowgli? They've given it a name. When was it we came to adopt man into the jungle?
He's just a cub.
Nah, I've got it all under control. I saw them. I'm going this way. There are more leaves this way. I'm a giraffe. A hungry giraffe.
See ya.
My face not remind you of what a grown man can do. Shift your hunting ground for a few years and everyone forgets how the law works. Well, let me remind you. A man cub becomes man, and man is forbidden!
Look over there, what do you see?
An elephant.
But what has the elephant got?
Fleas.
Ivory! Oh. White gum!
John! I knew you'd come.
There's no time, we must go.
Hey, kids, you better get out of here if you want to save your skins.
How?
Shh, there's a hole in the wall. There, by the door. Come on, shake a leg. Psst, kids, follow me.
Hey, Jasper, look! It's old meat head.
Catfish. Stay here, Wendy. Watch the fun.
Remember, there is no path through water to the happy hunting ground.
This is your last chance, Tiger Lily!
Listen, you're not gonna call my mom, are you? She doesn't know I'm out.
All these years, I was searching around the wrong oak tree.
So it is with a heavy heart that I assume the throne. Yet out of the ashes of this tragedy, we shall rise.
I told you there weren't no white ape. You dragged me all the way up here to look at some guy in a leopard skin bikini. If I wanted to see that, I could have stayed in Miami. Wait a second. The white ape is a man? I mean, yeah. Hang on. Can you, see if he's dangerous?
Hey, boy!
I've got a feeling he's not.
Okay, I'll go first. If he gets aggressive, I'll scare him off with this. I thought that was a lighter. It is a lighter. But he doesn't know that.
Come on now, don't crowd. One at a time, one at a time.
Well, you stole the tree. Maybe you can unsteal it.
How do I do that?
You steal it.
Get in here.
Wait, see those wires? Those wires mean electricity, and electricity probably means an alarm.
Wonderful, terrific. So what do we do?
Find another way in.
That is, of course, after you paid your debt to society. Now, who will take the first question, Inspector?
Mr. Fawnsfora, could your crime be classified as larceny, theft, you know,
string out.
Burglary of some sort?
Form a queue along the wall. Come on, snap it up faster.
Captain?
Release the princess and take her back to her people.
But Captain,
those are the orders, Mr. Smee.
I'm sorry, the answer is no. One down, nine to go. Miss Birdwell?
If your crime wasn't robbery, well then did you, oh dear, but what I mean is, do something of a violent nature. No, that is...
Come, Miss Bedwell, we're running short of time.
Oh, yes, of course, I'm sorry.
Ursula!
Clara, what are you doing here?
Thank God! Mushy Bear, you're safe! I don't believe it! Oh, I'm so afraid for your safety. Oh.
Precisely.
Oh, yes. Your crime was not robbery
Kid,
and not homicide.
Well, then, could it be a violation of a city ordinance of some sort?
No. The answer is no.
Get out of the way, you little runt.
Three down, seven to go.
Look over there. What do you see? An elephant. But what has the elephant got?
Please.
Ivory. White gold.
Your bath is ready, Hudson.
Step sharply, you worthless dogs! Set your sights for Peter Pan!
Oh, goodness, haven't we searched the island 1,000 times before?
I beg your pardon, Mr. Smee!
Fox, I would like to borrow your engagement present. I want to have it engraved.
No, I can't bear to part with it.
I'm afraid I'll have to insist.
All right, Mr. Big Shot Time Traveler. You sent off your little letter before answering one important question. How do we get back home?
Get in here. Wait! See those wires? Those wires mean electricity, and electricity probably means an alarm.
Terrific. So what do we do?
I'm a little surprised to see you. Alive.
Shh! Come here, boy!
Nicely, but she refuses. What does she want me to do? Beg? Show me the...
Wind's picking up.
Look at it go! Killer!
Look out! It's gonna crash! Saved it!
Pardon me, Master.
Leave me in peace.
But, sir, what shall we do, Master?
It doesn't matter now. Just let them come.
Guys! Hey! Fellas, listen! It's just bread that gets tumors!
Not even tumors!
It's some form of self-aware beauty mark that only metastasizes in an environment of pure wheat. Here, watch this.
Oh, look! It hates me so much!
I believe this is the call you've been expecting, sir.
David Xanatos here. Get rid of him, and then get to work.
Okay, fine. Come on, let's get it!
So we're fine, as long as nobody teleports any bread.
Question.
What's your question, soldier?
I teleported bread.
What?
You told me to.
How much?
I have done nothing but teleport bread for 3 days.
There, have you been sending it?
I don't know what you're talking about. It doesn't prove anything.
It's enough to get the army here with one phone call.
Then what's stopping?
Ah, you have spirit for one so small. And such spirit is deserving of a sporting chance. Now, I'm going to close my eyes and count to 10. It makes the chase more interesting. For me. 1, 2, 3...
Surely this crime could... I'm terribly sorry. I'm afraid we've run out of time.
Now, ain't that always the way?
Would it be possible for Mr. Faunceswater to come back next week? Then we could finish our little game.
Well, guess it's time for us to put the rest of our plan into effect. Oh, yeah. Plan. Deal? Climb out to the plank and grab the handlebar. Just for show. Right, Tommy? Right. And I'll go grab some cushions to break the fall, just in case you miss the pool. What? To alarm Mom!
Lexington and I will go to Macbeth's mansion and see what we can find.
I'll go.
I'm old.
Good night, audience. See you next week at this same time on What's My Crime?
Oh, well. Oh, come on, Horace. Let's get on with it. I'll pop him on the head. You do the skin.
Speaking of disasters.
Wonder Boy! Hercules, thank goodness.
What's wrong?
Outside of town, two little boys, they're playing in the gorge. There was this rock slide, a terrible rock slide. They're trapped.
Kids? Trapped? Phil, this is great!
You're really choked up about this, aren't you?
Come on!
Hey, Horace, look! They're gone. They flew the coop right out through this little hole. Here, grab a torch. We'll run them down before you can say Bob's your uncle.
Did you hear that, Smee?
It's an evil spirit, Captain.
Stand by, Smee, while I take a look around. Spirit of the great seawater, is it?
Puppies, come on out. Come out wherever you are.
Murderer!
Ooh. It's that mangy tabby cat. He's the ringleader. Head him off, Horace. Head him off.
Why are we doing this? What's the point of this training?
Training? This is just for fun.
Fun?
Feast, kid.
You gotta get out more often.
Fun! Yeehaw!
Oh, Scar, this is awful. What do we do? What do we do? I'll go back to help. That's what I'll do. I'll go back to help.
Listen, Ursula, I have no idea what you're talking about. Can we just go?
George?
Ursula!
You're trying my patience. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Run, Mowgli, run!
Let go,
you big oaf!
Ready? Aim.
Run, Shep! Run for your life!
Did that monkey just speak?
That monkey just spoke.
I knew it.
It's art. Shoot it now. With the train, what was a gun, idiot? Dave's worth a fortune.
Hey, oh, hold it. Hold it. Whoa. Slow down. Oh, so easy now. Whoa. Easy.
He's got a tiger by the tail, he has.
And he better hang on, too.
To try and outrun me.
So typical of your kind to twist the truth.
But I give you my word as a gentleman.
Get your ass over here! Burn it! Damn it, Tom, torch it!
Take that, you big bully!
Lame of it again, kid! Hit him again, kid! Go on!
Woo!
kidding? There's teeth in the other end.
I'll kill you for this.
Look behind you, chum.
Scoundrel!
Definitely not the best idea. I think it's time to yell for Dad now.
Now I will kill you and take it anyway.
I think not.
Ardis, what are you doing here?
Perhaps explanations are best kept for later.
Ships bewitched. No splash, Captain.
Sir, you want a splash? Mr. Starkey.
We're not going with you. We're going to the fall.
Where's the danger, son? Bring it on! Bring it on!
I'll show you this ghost has blood in his veins. I'll run him through.
Ooh. Gotcha!
If I might be of service.
Then there's only one way a horse gets to stay in my mouth.
Give them a slip.
antidote only worked on the hybrids exposed to it at the highest concentration. The rest we're gonna have to cure one at a time.
You heard the man! Make every shot! Paintball count!
No joke!
We've got them on the run, Joe! They're giving us ground! Keep that pressure on!
Goof! More good news! This must be a new battle robot model!
You mean they're improved?
More like impervious! By Jove! It can't be the Pongos.
It's the Colonel. Come on, this way.
Splendid. You'll get the rest of what's coming to you tonight. Meet me at the rendezvous point, but not until after dark. Savarius, out.
Something about him gives me the creeps.
No time to explain. I'm afraid there's trouble. Big hullabaloo. Come along. Follow me.
Now we've got a Morris. They've run out of room.
Hey, what have we got here? A couple of spotted hyena.
Boy.
about enough of your childless games!
Yes, this hook!
Ben feels right. Hercules wants to hit him in the chest with him. But Ben becomes bumped by a cannon, hitting him in the head.
Crap, what's that sponge kid?
Quick, lad! Activate the blast!
He wears the cone of shame!
Not just continue sitting, but that! No,
listen, you dog! Shit!
The heroes won. The battle is already over. Finish that done.
Prepare to die!
Light!
gave my word.
But then Peter Pan hung the flag on Captain Hook.
You're mine! Alright, Hook. You're free to go. And never return.
My son is safe. Thanks to some very caring individuals, he was found hidden in Mr. Doyle's campaign headquarters.
No. No.
This was a sick attempt by Mr. Doyle to make political gain from endangering the life of an innocent child. Sick and criminal. Arrest that man.
Tons of gold for me.
Tons of gold for we.
Not bad for a day's work, eh?
Not bad.
I'm your man, Mr. Whitmore. You will not regret.
Good news! We're not dying! We are going to live forever!
I didn't say that! I just said we're not filled with tumors!
Oh, thank God. So, yeah!
What's wrong with the security system, Owen? I'll check the controls.
You came back.
Of course I came back. Couldn't let them. Oh, this is all my fault.
I was so close to finding out if the legend was true. Now there's no one to test it on.
Allow me, sir. It would appear that the cauldron spell of immortality has a price.
Yes.
If only I'd gotten here sooner.
Maybe. It's better.
Talk like that. You'll be all right. We're together now. Everything's going to be fine. You'll see.
A pity the voice didn't stay on the line for 3 more seconds.
Although there wasn't enough time to trace the call, I've uncovered a certain large consortium which secretly holds the lease on the Black Rock Point oil rig.
Cyberbiotics?
Xanatos Enterprises.
I wish I could say I'm surprised.
At least I got to see you one last time.
I have the Eye of Odin back in my private collection, and the city owes me a favor for donating it. I successfully tested this prototype battle exoframe, and the most important thing...
Yes, sir?
I was a little worried that I might be getting soft. If I'd known the Eye of Odin had that kind of power, I'd never have just given it away. Well, spilled milk. Let's move on.
How can I prove myself to you? An elephant graveyard is no place for a young prince.
Not quite. I need your help to conduct a small experiment.
It's the lioness's job to... Tell me, I mean anything.
Out. Now!
No! I am the master here.
I'm a little surprised to see you alive.
Master!
Now we must leave before more security droids arrive.
There's no time. We must get off this ship before it's too late.
But it's the last thing I ever do. Cogsworth wants a gobstopper, and he'll get one.
Thank you. You are truly noble. I'll make it up to you, I promise. Get out. Yes. Of course.
Show me everything and tell me how. It all means something and yet nothing to me. I can see there's so much to learn. It's all so close and yet so far. I see myself as people see me. Oh, I just know there's something.
Show you the mermaids.